In Myanmar, the drug problem escalated with the increased production of psychotropic stimulant tablets, ice, and precursor chemicals trafficking illegally from the borders of neighboring countries. The government has adopted drug control policy and also drafting the national strategic plan for effective implementation of the drug elimination tests. In 2017, there were 41,000 hectares of poppy cultivation in Myanmar, producing 550 metric tons of opium. Cultivation dropped to 37,300 hectares in 2018, producing 520 metric tons of opium, a decrease of 9.1% in cultivation and 5.45% in production respectively.
ဒီမြန်မာနိုင်ငံမှာဆိုလို့ရှိရင်ကျွန်တော်မွေးစိတ်ဝါပြဿနာဗိမ်းဆိုင်ပုံမှုပြဿနာပြီးရင်စိတ်ကြဆေးဝါးတွေထုတ်လုပ်တဲ့ပြဿနာကျွန်တော်တို့လက်ရှိမှာဒ
ါ In Myanmar, drug problem is taking place along with poppy cultivation and stimulant tablets problems. In this year, we can able to reduce 9.1% of poppy cultivation. Meanwhile, the case of stimulant tablets are on the increase due to the illegal trafficking of precursor chemical into the country.
In order to accelerate the drug elimination efforts, a hotline office was also established in June 2018 for the public to file complaints and report drug information easily and safely. The drug enforcement police have conducted 25 special operations in hotspot areas and have been able to seize significant amount of heroin and other drugs.
ဒီကတော့ကျွန်တော်မြန်မာနိုင်ငံမှာဖမ်းဆီးရမိတာတော့ဘိန်းဖြူပေါ့နော်ဘိန်းဖြူပြီးတော့နောက်ပို့ပြီးတော့အများဆုံးဖမ်းဆီးရမိတာတော့စိတ်ကြွယူသူစီးပြားပေါ့
We mostly seed opium and stimulant tablets in the country. Since 2002, 128 opium production camps have been exposed and about 42 tablet manufacturing machines have been seized. Some of the seizures are displayed at Drug Elimination Museum to aware for the future generations.
Studies show that illicit drugs destroy health, social fabrics and the basic economy of the people.They also create terrorism, money laundering, illicit financial flows, bribery and corruption, and transnational crimes in the country. People who inject drugs have a higher chance of an increase in HIV and hepatitis C, as well as tuberculosis and many other consequences. The world's population, amounting up to 275 million people, has used drugs in their lifetime at least once, and 31 million desperately need medical treatment and health care.
အုံနောက်ရဲ့လှုပ်ရှားမှုတွေ၊ကိုခန္ဓာရဲ့လှုပ်ရှားမှုဖြစ်စဉ်တွေ၊ဒါတွေအားလုံးကမြန်လာတာပေါ့နော်
။ We can see the instabilities of blood pressure among the drug users.They miss food, water, sleep, and afterwards they became weakness and physical residence. They can also suffer failure of heart, neurological disorder, and mental illness. Eventually, they can commit to suicide cases due to the severe mental problem.
The World Nations on 26 June observed the International Day Against Drug Abuse and Illicit Trafficking under the theme Health for Justice, Justice for Health, which reflects on the importance of justice in ensuring positive health outcomes for all people.